Intumescent coatings provide passive fire protection. They are epoxies designed to protect the integrity of structures from fire. These coatings swell when exposed to high temperature, delaying the transfer of heat to the substrate. Typically, they are applied between 6 and 7 millimeters, that's about 250 mils, but can be in excess of 20 millimeters or over 750 mils. Today, I'll talk about precisely measuring the coating thickness for this critical application. I have a dual scope FMP 40 with an FA70 probe to demonstrate its measurement capabilities on applied intumescent coatings over structural steel. The FA70 probe ships with these two certified standards and a base plate. The thinner standard is 18.2 mils and the thicker one is 799 mils. So it covers a wide range of coating thicknesses. The dual scope FMP 40's interchangeable probe system offers the flexibility to measure thin as well as thick coatings. An additional feature of the FMP 40 is the SSPC PA2 function, which performs and reports the spot measurements required by this industry specification. This instrument has already been calibrated, so I'm going to do a quick check on these standards to ensure that it's performing properly. Now, this is not something you have to do every time you want to take a measurement, but it does show how accurate and precise the instrument is on uniform materials. No issues here. The instrument is reading the standards back correctly. It's incredible that this compact, lightweight probe can measure layers this thick. And it fits well in my hand with this curved profile. Now, let's make some measurements on the intumescent coatings. You can see here that one is a little thicker than the other. I'll start by normalizing the unit to the base material. Now, I'll perform 5 measurements on each sample. The values are repeatable even on this rough surface, which generally poses a problem. And we see clear differences in the thickness measured on the two samples. So there you have it, the dual scope FMP 40 paired with the compact FA70 probe can easily and accurately measure thick intumescent coatings on structural steel or aluminum. Applying intumescent coatings is more expensive than other methods used to protect structural steel, but obviously this is considered an acceptable cost when protecting human lives. And the thickness of the coating is crucial as it gives people more time to evacuate a building before a potential collapse. If you want to learn more about the FMP series, check out the 3-part tutorial on our YouTube page. Contact us using the link in the description for pricing and availability of our products or questions regarding your application.